very fact that they want to come to this event and get an appreciation and awareness of what's going on, I think they are beginning to realize that they need to really open up to what is going on in the world now, the digital economy.
听了那个讲座，我比较了解要怎样把电视的普通频道换成数码的接收器，怎样安装，怎样用那个天线，才能够收到数码电视。因为我脚不好，时常跌倒，那么坐这个轮椅很难叫到车，所以我就是想来这边了解，要怎样才可以解决这个问题。我来这里就学
I've signed up the NTUC classes on digital photography. It helps to be digitally connected. You can get, in fact, a lot of things done when you're digitally connected. Initially, I was quite apprehensive, but then after learning, you know, you get the confidence, it's much easier to use.
Today, I'm very happy to see here to find this one more convenient to use e-payment. Before that, I don't know how to use. After I learn something new about QR and Pera.
I think it's for every races. They need to come down and take a look what is the technology, so at least they can do together with their grandkids. The seniors are wondering why the younger generation is always in the phone and what they are doing. So now is the time for them to understand that they also can do it. So this event is going to teach them a lot of things.